It's a chance for kids to take an idea and over a period of time kind of go through the process of creating art, creating a story, learning how to revise it. They glean what they see outside and they make it come into their own worlds. And I think we see that, you know, with kids. It gives you, as a parent, a chance to teach them how to set small goals to achieve the large goal in the end. I'm Grace Potthast, and Mountain Lake Public Television is my source for creative education.